That's not bad.
There you go.
Colorful hot air balloons will take to the skies this weekend, hopefully.
It's the 25th annual Green Country Balloon Festival.
Alyssa Miller live. She's in BA to tell us about it. And the front has not yet made it to BA, but it will soon. So she doesn't have a coat on yet.
Yeah, guys, I'm actually supposed to be in the air right now, but that darn weather did not cooperate. So I'm in the basket with Luke Warm. He is the owner of this balloon company. So tell me a little bit about this event you guys are doing this weekend.
Well, the event held here for Gateway is a promotional event. It helps raise funds so that they can continue business throughout the year. They have a couple of events, this one being their balloon event. There'll be hot air balloons. Hopefully we'll be glowing tonight if the winds will die down. Hopefully we'll be flying tomorrow morning and then glowing again on Saturday night. They have other activities out there at the field at the Broken Arrow Event Park. They'll have food, all sorts of things for children of all ages.
Yeah, it's going to be a fun time. Okay, so since it hasn't started raining yet, let's show these people what this balloon can do.
We can make it a little warmer.
It feels kind of nice, though, because of the wind today. Let's do it one more time.
Oh, girl, you're standing underneath the heat shield. That's got the heat.
Oh, yeah. Okay, and your balloon is actually perfect for, you know, what we're talking about today. Gateway, they help people with disabilities. And your balloon is actually accessible for people that are in wheelchairs, right? Tell me about that.
It's special made in Spain, a company called Ultra Magic. It has a door for ingress and egress. It's equipped with a chair with four-point harness, so we can take a quadriplegic even and transfer them from their chair into here, strap them in with belts. The chair rises up. We can raise them up during the flight and then set them back down for safety. I've had quadriplegics in here. I've had people with their oxygen concentrators in here with them. I've done lots of hospice flights and such, and we just love it. It's so emotionally rewarding to do people that never have the opportunity to fly in a balloon.
Yes, that is very cool. And while they may not be able to do flights this weekend if the weather does not cooperate, like he said, there's going to be the balloon glow and all these, the tickets and the money that's going towards this is going to benefit Gateway Foundation and the work that they do for people with disabilities. So it's still such a great event. Come out. You can get trick-or-treating candy. Perfect for the Halloween season. Back to you guys.